Welcome to Designing Interactive Systems 2021. These are the opening remarks. I'm Wendy Ju.
And I'm Lora Oehlberg.
We're the conference co-chairs.
The theme for DIST 2021 acknowledges the unprecedented state of the world and that our theme is everywhere and nowhere. So if you're watching this video, congratulations, you are at DIST 2021. The goal of this theme is to sort of acknowledge that the world is a very challenging place at this time, and we've managed to somehow center ourselves amidst a lot of chaos and uncertainty. This is actually an opportunity for all of us to think anew about where we are and where we want to go from here.
I'm sure you miss being able to go to conference and see each other, but we think that it's been really great to have the opportunity to still publish in Designing Interactive Systems without actually having to go through the craziness of like trying to do something like that online. This is what is meant on our part to be a minimalist, humane conference to make things easier for the conference organizers ourselves, but also for the volunteers, the authors and contributors that submit things to the conference, and for the larger HCI research community.
As a result, we've pared down the conference to its true essentials of what's critical for us as a community to have as an opportunity to publish. So as a result, we've pared out a lot of the prior tracks that were available last year and instead focused on papers and pictorials and hosting a doctoral consortium.
A lot of work has gone on into making this conference happen, even though we're not all physically meeting, and the program committee has been putting in effort for a year to like put on this conference. So we hope you thank any of these people should you ever run across them.
So as we mentioned, one of our tracks is a papers and pictorials track. We had 623 paper and pictorial submissions, of which 153 were accepted. So that's 127 papers and 26 pictorials. That actually makes for a 24.5% acceptance rate. To review all of these paper and pictorials, we went through a full review cycle. So we'd like to thank our subcommittee chairs on the technical program committee, as well as our associate chairs who helped to manage all of the reviews necessary to bring these publications to you.
We actually have some really great papers, some of which have won awards and special recognition. We have 4 best paper awards with 19 honorable mentions. We also have this best pictorial award with 4 honorable mentions in that category, as well as 2 papers that have special recognitions for diversity and inclusion that were selected by the accessibility and inclusion chairs.
The other track that we have available for DIS is a doctoral consortium, which is an online synchronous program happening on the 1st and 2nd of July. We have 12 participants invited to participate in this program, and we look forward to seeing how they turn out.
After papers were accepted, we had a considerable volunteer effort to put together the published program. 35 volunteers reviewed the camera-ready preprints and corresponded with authors to prepare the publications for the ACM publication system. And we'd like to thank them all. Here they all are. This was a huge effort, something that is really new for our community, and we were really grateful for all the effort that was put in to make this possible.
So you might be wondering, how do I see DIST 2021 content? So all of our papers are available on the ACM Digital Library. There is a conference program and table of contents available at dist.acm.org. And all of our papers and pictorials have videos posted on SIGCHI YouTube. So the perk of this is that all of our conference content is open, regardless of whether or not you have registered for the conference, and is available asynchronously. So there are no live sessions you must attend. You can watch videos and read papers at your own convenience.
For accessibility and inclusion, we actually did a lot this year. We translated the call for papers into 12 languages so that people from all around the world might actually know about DIS and be encouraged to submit. We wanted to thank our translation volunteers for making that possible. We also created the special recognition category for diversity and inclusion papers. And we have a special meet and create community event, which is taking place online but asynchronously from the 28th of June to July 1st.
Finally, we wanted to take a minute to recognize SIGCHI Cares. SIGCHI Cares is a resource for the ACM SIGCHI community who experience discrimination and or harassment around professional events. So CARES is a committee that supports such individuals by allowing them to work with established members of the SIGCHI community. And these are people who are approachable and willing to listen and help navigate through the SIGCHI and ACM reporting and accountability process. So to learn more about SIGCHI CARES, you can visit the website below or contact them directly via email.
And with that, Lauren, I'd like to ask you to thank you and ask you to enjoy this 2021.